The earliest known coin-operated machine comes from the 1st century AD. It was designed by the ancient Greek mathematician and scientist Hero of Alexandria. It was a marvel of ancient engineering and wouldn't look out of place in a modern coffee bar. It accepted the currency of the day, specifically the 5-drachma piece. And for your precious coin, you would receive a cup of holy water.